Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. Thank you. How to find out the password to your Wi-Fi network on your phone. This will come in handy if you have forgotten the password and want to remind yourself. To do this, in the settings, click on the Wi-Fi button, and there is your Wi-Fi network to which you are currently connected. Next, you need to click on the Information button. Next, there is a password item, and to the right of it is your Wi-Fi password. Click on the password, then you will be asked for your FaceID, and after that you will see the password. Now you can copy it or just dictate it. So there is an easy way that you can use. Done. Nothing complicated. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye-bye. See you later.